In 3, 2, 1, go! Lots of work trying to make some points happen, but not too many. Finding homes. Rest call. They're going to call it a tie. We're going to tally up in 3, 2, 1, go. Tie score and autonomous mode means that nobody gets that autonomous 10-point bonus. 52-3. They're one of those bucket bots that loves to just hoard all the tubes that they can. They're a blue robot, which means they're trying to get rid of as many red tubes. Trying to starve the other alliance. They're doing a pretty good job of it so far. However, not good enough because 1727 is going for a huge score on this low rack. 35-75, that's the other blue robot. Again, going with the defensive strategy. They put their claw right on top of the logo, and there's no way 1727 can score on it. However, that's the part of the driver because all they did was flip around, and they're going to put one down on the logo. Thinking about it, at least. 5203, they're a bucket bot by choice, but they can also tip them over, or score the blue tubes and tip them over. Minute down, 1 minute to go. 1727 again trying to play the offense for the red alliance. They find it home for that red tube. Right behind them though, 35-75G. They're de-scoring two red tubes, and I think they're gonna be looking to de-score a few more. On the other side of the field, 5203 has pretty much starved this side of the field of red tubes. It's all down in that back corner. 8062's been pretty undefended the entire match. They're scoring for red. While their partners on their side, 1727 putting one up on the top shelf. It was a tie-in on Tanaras. Looks to me like we got two caps for red. Was one cap for blue, but 1727 just took care of that one. With 17 seconds left, it's going to come down to the last second scoring moves. 5203, last second blue score. Not really last second. Yeah, we got 10 seconds left. 35-75, huge key score for the Blue Alliance. We're down to two red caps, one blue cap of two tubes. That's going to be the last second.